Brian, this video is about your dandelion chips. Now I check each chip in my camera. Look, this is my testing M42 to Canon adapter and chip installed with help double-sided adhesive tape. My advice, the first install chip on your adapters with help double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape sending together with chips. Look, attach the caliber and install chip on tape. And then check chip on the camera. Look, this chip pre-programmed for your Jupiter 11A lens. Focal lens I pre-programmed 135 mm and aperture 4.0. Delay time to enter in programmer mode is 1 second. Focus trap mode is on. You can always reprogram the chip from our programming instruction. And if you see back or front focus with your lens, you can always reprogram the chip and adjust the confirmation point from our programming instruction. The chip number one. Chip number two. And when you install a chip on your adapter, remove double-sided adhesive tape and remove black paint on the place when you install the chip. If you have not black adapter and you have adapter with silver coating, remove the silver coating from the place when you install the chip. The chip number two. This chip pre-programmed focal lens is 58 mm, aperture 2.0, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is on. This chip pre-programmed for your Helios 44-2 lens. Chip number two. And chip number three for your Takumar lens. This chip pre-programmed focal lens is 200 mm, aperture 3.5, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is on. The chip number three. This is double-sided adhesive tape. This is caliber. And now I'll package in your chips and send it to you tomorrow morning. The way of your package. My city Mukachevo to capital of Ukraine, Kyiv. But from usual Ukrainian post service. And from Kyiv to USA, to Miami Beach, from the UPS consolidation container, and from the Miami to your address, from the USPS first class package. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.